There's Baby D, steady as she comes. Alright, it's August 26th.
How you feeling? At 9:45. Good.
Yeah? So what happened last night? How was the evening?
It was good, I rested. Body's trying to find a rhythm. We're having pretty consistent, some inconsistent, but mostly consistent.
We've gone just this morning, contractions that are kind of all over the place to very steady.
Yeah.
I'm starting to feel the contraction.
Maybe.
baby.
Maybe. Yeah, we're hoping in the next hour or two we get a little more of a rhythm. But
yeah.
We're at the beginning. Finishing breakfast.
All right.
And I can still eat, so that means we're very much at the beginning.
You're doing a really good job staying
starting the process. So.
All right. Baby B. We are excited to meet Baby B. Look at these contractions. You want to look real quick? The bottom line here is the contractions measuring the sort of steady. You can see there's some rhythms where there's a hump. That is a contraction. Each line in between the hump represents 1 minute, so her contractions have just started to steady out here recently. In the last 15, 20 minutes or so, and they're about 3 minutes apart. The top is Baby B's heart rate. You can see that they've stayed fairly consistently at the level that we want them. Where there's peaks, that means the baby's either moving or very happy. So we have an excited and optimistic little teammate that's going to be working with you this morning.
Yeah.
To get out of God's daycare.
Yeah.
All right. We'll get in a bit.